how much does it cost to build a mobile app? This is the first question that might have come to your mind when you might have considered building an app-based startup or digitally transforming your current business, be it a restaurant chain, be it a newspaper company, a laundry service, or anything. I believe in today's times, every business can find value in building a mobile app. Hi guys, I'm Pargat. I'm the Chief Technical Officer at CodeBru Labs, which is a leading mobile app development company where we have built softwares for over 8,000 companies in 35 plus unique industries. So in this video, I'll help you understand how much does it cost to build an app. So as of 2022, a lot of trends have changed for various industries, which directly affect how much does it cost to make your app. So there are three different ways in which you can get a mobile app done for your idea. The first and the easiest would be to get a SaaS solution closest to your idea. SaaS, which stands for Software as a Service, is a ready-to-use product that will take you live in no time and at a relatively low cost. Here, the company would have a software built to your needs, which you essentially rent and use. This software can cost you from $100 to $1,000 or even more per month. But this comes with certain limitations. When buying a SaaS solution, you do not own the IP and you do not have any control on the future software development and features. In my experience, almost all, I wouldn't even say 99%, all softwares need improvements and continuous development to get you that product market fit. And these features are sometimes very local to your audience. This could be because of user habits, legal guidelines, or other parameters that are simply just specific to your audience and geography. So if you think that your software might need additional development and you would like to own some IP, like the actual source code of your software, then SaaS would not be the right choice. So the other end of the spectrum would be a software custom built to your needs from scratch. And as you might have guessed, this is a very time-taking process. It might take even 6 months to 1 year to get your software to the market. At the very, very least, a MVP, which is a minimum viability product, might still need at least 4 months to get you to market. Developing a custom software is not a one-man job. You will need a professional team, which will have a project manager, a QA, a designer, 2 to 4 developers, depending on your platforms, be it iOS, Android, a website, admin panel, etc. The cost for custom software development depends on the number of hours that are invested from your team, multiplied by the hourly cost of that team. The hourly cost can vary based on your geography. It can cost from $10 to $40 in India and cost over $100 in USA. This is just because the IT services industry is huge in India. The estimated cost of your first version of your custom-built app can cost anywhere between $10,000 to $100,000 or beyond that. And do remember, you have to update and maintain that software as well. Now, talking about the third approach, which I personally feel is the ideal approach in the current times. It would be a hybrid approach of using a pre-built solution with the ability to purchase its source code for further development and customizations. So to give you an example of how we at CodeBru make this happen, I'll list about 10 examples of different softwares which we offer as a SaaS, and as well as we give the ability for the customer to purchase the source code and continue further development. Examples being a multi-vendor restaurant management solution, a fleet management solution. Now these two solutions can be used in conjunction to run a service like Uber Eats, where you have your restaurants, your customers, your cloud kitchens, delivery agents, all managed as different users. Then we have our online consultation software for medical and education industries. We also have pickup delivery solutions, on-demand home service solutions for, let's say, cleaning and repair. We also have grocery, e-commerce, and pharmacy solutions as well. And we also do super apps like Gojek, where you have multiple of these solutions combined into one app. The cost of this solution can range from $5,000 to $25,000, depending upon the customizations you want to buy and the intellectual property you want to own. We at CodeBru have invested years and multi-millions in building these solutions with an elite team of developers. So at the end, you're getting great value when going with a hybrid white label solution compared to a custom solution or a SaaS-based solution. So thanks for sticking till the end. If you are interested in more information and getting an actual quotation for how much it would cost to make an app, you should get in touch with our team with the link in the description. Going forward, I'll be adding detailed demos of our pre-built white label solutions, and do subscribe if you don't want to miss that. Thanks for watching. Have a great day and keep bringing new ideas.